NTA International News, Africa as it is.
A non-governmental organization, the Civil Society Legislative Advocacy Center, CISLAC, has called on Nigerians to rise above ethnic, religious and sectional interests. The group wants leaders at all levels to act as statesmen, avoid the use of inciting language, provocative pronouncements and vindictive gestures to promote unity and healing, which the nation needs desperately.
From increasing threats to national peace and security, to the state of corruption and economy in the country, through the lingering of fuel scarcity, as well as gross violation of electoral process and rising poverty level, and also delayed implementation of the SDGs, the civil society organization has critically observed and charged elected officials to provide focused, purposeful, firm and result-oriented leadership.
So we feel that government should now be proactive and deal with this, and to not mingle issues of security, issues of the pastoral farmers problem into a political problem, because it is definitely going to affect our country if we do that.
International commitments stipulated during the anti-corruption summit in London in 2016 and further anchored in the open government partnership must be fulfilled if the international community is to be convinced about the seriousness of the government to fight corruption.
As a way to move the nation forward and its economy, that there should be an immediate and holistic action by relevant authority to address transparency in the issue of pricing, including landing cost and cost of petroleum products, which needs to be expedited.
We also hope to see a fulfillment of various commitments by the government, including the 15% aforementioned budgetary allocation to the health sector to promote adequate, accessible, and affordable healthcare system in the country.
The very reason and purpose of government is the welfare of citizens and protection of life and property. When the political leaders sacrifice this basic fundamental of its being and move over the realm of politicking, the citizens' welfare suffer.
The group CISLAC is advocating national unity and development where all citizens have equal stake and are entitled to live peacefully and benefit maximally from our government resources.
NTA International News, Africa as it is.